dude.
Woof, woof! Off! Shift change!
Hey, where's Duke?
Out sick. So, you can take off. I'll get the goat from here.
Well, that sinister laugh puts me at ease. Let me just show you the ropes before I go. Little buddy here loves a nice, relaxing soak in the evening.
Oh, smells amazingly bad. Oh, he's a stinker.
That's why we need some soap. Don't tell me you're not a bubble man.
Who, me? Oh, I love soap in my soup. Soup in my soap. Bubbles.
Good, because bubbles are one of the two big parts of the job.
Yeah? What's the other part?
Holding your breath. You gotta wear the little dude out with a walk, otherwise he's up yapping half the night. Darn batteries! I can't see a thing! We better head back.
Oh, don't worry, I'll take him. I've got the eyesight of a wolf.
Hey, keep your eye on Billy.
Oh, I'll keep my eye on him. In my mouth.
Oh, there we go. Do you think you can handle it from here?
Don't worry. Me and the goat will be just fine.
Great, then I'll just turn on Billy's nightlights. He doesn't feel safe without them.
Nightlights might keep away the boogeyman, but they ain't stopping me. I quit!
These rookies burn out so fast. Yo, amigos, I need your help. That annoying wolf Goldfang is trying to find my goat Billy and turn him into goat stew. Can you help me get my goat before Goldfang does? Drop me a comment below if you've seen him hiding in any videos on DreamWorks TV.